Hello everyone, we are going to continue with drawing the function, but this time for a trigonometric function. And we must only remind some rules. Sin is equal to sin alpha, then it cosinus x equals to cosinus alpha, then if the 2kn plus minus alpha, and here then for tangent, tan x equals to tan alpha, or cos x equals to cos alpha, then x belongs to kp plus alpha, because tangent from this is sin x equals 0 and tan x equals 0, then x equals to kp, and then cosinus x equals 0, cos x equals 0, then x is cos p plus p tan. If sinus x plus minus 1, x is 2kp plus minus p hat, and this one plus minus 1. We are going to the draw function. Y equals 2. I'm going to have a function that must be this is of the 2p. then the common of them because of plus is x belongs to 0 and 2 c. Now we are going to use x. 0 gives this one 1 plus 0, y is 1. Y 0 gives us this one is the y2 is divide this into things. And 0 is going to be minus 4, which means 8 minus 8 plus 6 minus 8 is equal to 4 minus 8, 1 minus 4. In x equals 0, then this is 80, 80 plus 80 plus 200, and the other one is 6 equals 2. 2 kg plus 1 divided by 4. Okay, now we can make it happen. If 0 2 p, it is p divided by 6, and in the value. Yp is 0 for the 300, another item, and yp 1 for 0 is 1 here, and for 2p is 1 again, and x is 0, y is 1, y is 0 is 200 and 60 in this one. Then you have another in here, and it is 0. Then we have the minus, minus, up, and up. Then we have minus here, x belongs to 0 to b. Up in tone, 2 x equals 0, then x is 0, p and to both p. They are vertical asymptotes. And if 0 left y goes to plus infinity, and y is 0, then put to x is divided by 4, which is x, which is put to x is plus minus. This one, which is x is 2, k is plus 2 divided by 6 plus minus. But it is belongs here, and it is but it must be in that interval, then k is 0, is 3, plus minus 3, 6, and it must be greater than the natural minus, because it doesn't belong to it. This and it's only people. Must belong to this interval. Okay, and we are going to build one thing. If x, plus x, sin x and minus, multiplied by 2, sin x, drive up, nominate, multiply by dominant, minus 2 cos x, multiply by 4 cos 2x minus 3, divided by 4 times 2x. Is minus 16, minus 8. Minus 8. Then 2x is not minus 8. Sin 8. And this is minus 8. This is 2 is plus. And when you of the little chunk convention and replacement, what you're going to do minus 2 cosinus x multiplied by 4 plus 2x plus 1 divided by something divided by something 0 then put x to 0 and this one cannot be 0 this is always positive then put x to 0 and x to and if we half. But if long this interval, then it's too hard. Too hard and way too hard. Now we draw the table x0 cookie and this is the two hands and and this also plus infinite. T divided by 6 is by 0. T divided by 2 is 2. Minus T divided by 2. And 5 is 0 here and 0 here. If t is 4 minus 3 is 1 divided by infinite. Infinite here and 0 minus 3 divided by minus 2 minus 3 is 3 half and this one. So this one is minus plus plus minus. And it is plus infinite minus infinite. Then it goes on, down, goes up, and down. Then we draw y axis is one of the asymptotes. And then we have the halva and this should be divided by 6 and three halva, three halva and 20. And 20 also is another asymptote. Okay, goodbye. See you in next video.